Local news, new this morning, a driver pulled from a vehicle you see it here, rushed to the hospital, happened in Rehoboth, and it happened just before 10 o'clock last night on Hornbine Road, that's right near the Swansea line. Police say the female driver, coming from Swansea into Rehoboth when she lost control, hit a tree, flipped over, then hit another tree. The woman was taken to Rhode Island Hospital with serious injuries.